Hi.
They said that you just went through your, got your instructor's thing.
Yeah.
Would you be willing to take the cancer kid's father for a ride?
That's fine. He wants to come in right now?
Yeah.
Yeah,
if
no
that's
problem.
Okay, we got him a helmet coming.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, no problem.
His name's Jerry. His
Jerry?
Son has a malignant brain tumor.
Okay.
You got it strapped?
Yeah, well, up in there. I had to put it back on.
Okay.
You can move the seat back if you'd like.
There's a strap. Oh, got a camera too.
Yeah. We'll try filming the session.
Okay.
It's right there. Hold on.
Got the helmet hooked.
Now I'm getting
help.
Seatbelt on properly.
Mr. Well.
Okay, watch out behind you, Reverend.
Okay.
There we go.
Alright.
I'm gonna try and get it in there.
Got it?
Get enough strap. Sorry to hold you up.
It's all right.
There we go.
That's good. All set?
All set.
Communicator?
Hang on a sec, man.
Oh, I guess you don't need it.
No.
Okay.
I'm fine.
Cool.
Ready?
Go.
Okay. Yeah. Just relax. Keep your hands kind of in the car, just like yeah.
Where are you from?
Daytona Beach.
I'm from Jacksonville.
Okay, great.
Yeah.
All right. This is your first time?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. It's really my first time out today, so I'm gonna take a little easy here. Get the car warmed up first.
Sets of brakes do you go through?
How many sets of brakes?
Yeah.
These pads will last for a while. I have racing pads on.
Yeah.
So.
That thing gets pretty hot.
Yeah, they get pretty hot. I've got to keep an eye on it. You know, it's my daily driver, so it's not like a dedicated race car.
For 34 years, Jacksonville from the fire department.
Okay. So you're used to driving fast. Now he's letting us pass by. uncomfortable with anything, just let me know.
What's your top speed?
Ever on this track or in general? Just I try to get to 140 on that straight back there, but we'll see if it's possible.
Yeah.
pass in that area back there. So I was trying to wait until I got to the actual passing zone.
Thank you.
paddle shift thing up here on the steering column. And that's how, this is the upshift right here. Or I could do it down here too, but I just get my hands on the wheel. Okay. Yeah, you should definitely, I recommend going to different cars because they all take different lines around the track, you know, depending on the car, depending on the driver, so forth, experience level and everything.
I've ever been.
Really?
All of them.